So, prologue. When my April showers me with kisses, I could make her my missus or my mistress, but I'm happily hitched. Sorry, home girls, said my vows to the sound of the bow bells. Yet her breath is as fresh as the west wind. When I breathe her, I'm holding my chest in. She's my music, my muse, she inspires me. Though my mind's overtaxed, April fires me. How she pierces my heart to the fond root, till I bleed sweet cherry blossom en route to our bliss trip. This day she goes off me. April loves me not, April loves me. With the passion, dear doctor, I'm word sick, and I got the itch like I'm allergic. But it could be my shirt's on the cheap side, serenade overnight with my peeps wide. Nothing like her, liqueur, an elixir, overproof that she serves as my sick cure. She's as strong as a ram, she is Aries. See my jaw-dropping jeans, she could wear these. See my jaw-dropping neat Anglo-Saxon. I got ink in my veins more than Caxton. And it flows hand to mouth, here's a mouth feast. Verbal feats from the streets of the southeast. But my April, she blooms every shire's end. Fit or finch, rich or skint, she inspires them. From the grime to the clean cut iambic. Rue Royale, rant or rap, get your slam kick. On this route, master bus, get cerebral. Tabard Inn to Canterbury Cathedral. Poet pilgrims competing for free picks. Chaucer Tales track by track, here's the remix. From below the belt base to the top notch. I won't stop all the clocks with a stopwatch. If the rhymes overrun, run offensive. Or run clean out of steam, they're authentic. Cos we're keeping it real, reminisce this. Chaucer's Tales were an unfinished business. May the best poet lose, as the saying goes. May the best poet muse be mainstaying those on the stage as they elevate their subject. Me and April, we're the rhyming couplet. I'm the host for tonight, Harry Bailey. If I'm tongue-tied, April will bail me. Cos my tongue's coming out of its chrysalis when my April shows me what a kiss is.